Good day, P3 students. Today again, we are going to continue our lesson about Unit 8, Where Were You Yesterday? Alright, and today we are going to discuss about our vocabulary for smart kids. Now, look at these pictures. We are going to say the word, listen, and repeat the word after the recording. Are you ready? All right. Ready. This. Everybody listen and say.
Scary.
One more time.
Scary.
Okay, this picture is scary. Next, we have this one. Listen and repeat.
Funny.
One more time.
Funny.
Okay. How about this one?
Boring.
One more time.
Boring.
Okay. How about the other one? We have...
Delicious.
One more time.
Delicious.
Okay. And the other one, listen and repeat it. It's...
Popcorn.
One more time.
Popcorn.
All right. So we are going to tell them together or say them together. Listen and repeat one more time. Ready?
Scary.
Again.
Scary.
Next.
Funny.
Again.
Funny.
All right. Another one.
Boring.
One more time.
Boring.
How about this?
Delicious.
Again.
Delicious.
And the other one is?
Popcorn.
One more time.
Popcorn.
All right. So these are our vocabularies that we're going to use to our lesson. So look at this story. We are going to listen and read the story. Okay, so look at your screen and listen to the story. Ready?
Last night, Greg, Anna, and Emma were at the movies with Anna's dad. After the movie at Anna's house,
hello! Were you at the mall?
No, we weren't. We were at the movies.
Was the movie good?
Yes, it was really funny.
It was boring.
No, it wasn't. It was scary.
Mmm,
that was delicious.
Anna, the movie was delicious?
No, the popcorn was.
Anna was hungry.
All right, so that is the story. So we are going to read them. Ready? Listen and repeat after me. Last night, Greg, Anna, and Emma were at the movies with Anna's dad. Oh, after the movie at Anna's house, the mother says, "Hello, were you at the mall?" They answered, "No, we weren't. We were at the movies." Okay, next. We have here, let's read. The mother asked them, "Was the movie good?" They answered, "Yes, it was. Really funny." "It was boring." "No, it wasn't. It was scary." Next slide. Let's read again. That was delicious. Anna, the movie was delicious? No, the popcorn was. Anna was hungry. All right, so they are laughing all together. Now, look at the grammar part. Look at this conversation they have in for the our story. So we have here, was the movie good? This is the question. And we are referring to one only, which is movie. So we use was, okay? Let's ask, was the movie good? Short answer are, if it is yes, we say, yes, it was. Why we use was? Because we use was for our question here. So we answer, If it is yes, we say yes, it was. If it is no, we say no, it wasn't. We use was not because of no. All right? So, how about were you at the mall? We use were here because the mother referring to them, meaning to say they are more than one. So, we use were. Where is the past tense of are? So she is asking them, were you at the mall? The yes, if it is yes, you say yes, we were. Okay, we because referring to more than one person. And if it is no, say no, we weren't. We're not, all right? So look at this here. Wasn't is a shortcut of was not. Weren't is the shortcut of were not. Again, wasn't, was not. Weren't, were not. Okay, let's try again the question. Say, was the movie good? Possible answer, we say, yes, it was. No, it wasn't. For plural question, we say, were you at the mall? Yes, we were. No, we weren't. All right, so now let's have practice for our grammar. Okay, look at question number one or number one picture. So the popcorn was, we are going to write vocabulary here. So the popcorn was delicious. Very good. Number two, the movie was boring. Number three, the movie was funny. And number four, the movie was scary. We use was, and was because we are only referring to one, which is movie. All right? Very good. Next, look at these pictures number 1 to 4. You are going to listen, then you check the correct answer. Listen carefully and check the correct answer. Ready?
Activity 3. Listen and check. 1.
Hey, Kevin. Guess where we were yesterday afternoon?
I don't know. Where?
We were at the movies.
Was the movie good?
Yeah, it was really funny.
Okay, so pictures number one. Which picture that he explained? Funny or sad? The answer is letter A. Okay, let's move on to picture number two. Pictures number two. Ready, listen, and check.
2.
Hey, Derek. Were you at the new fast food restaurant yesterday?
Yes, I was. The place was nice.
What about the food? Was it delicious?
No, it wasn't. It wasn't good at all.
Okay, for number two, the food wasn't delicious. Which picture? Picture B. All right, let's move on to number three, listen and check.
3.
Were you and your sister at home yesterday evening?
Yes, we were. There was a good movie on TV.
Oh, really? Was the movie funny?
No, it wasn't. It was really scary.
All right, for number three, it is scary or it was scary. So picture number or picture letter A. Number 4, listen and check.
4.
Hey, Pat. Where were you yesterday afternoon?
I was at the theater.
Was it good?
No, it wasn't. It was really boring.
All right, for picture number 4, answer is letter A. It was boring. All right, you got the correct answer? Okay, very good. So let's move on to the next activity. Look at these two boys. They are talking together. It's a dialogue between two boys. Listen carefully.
Activity 4. Look at activity 3. Ask and answer.
Was the movie funny?
Yes, it was.
All right. So they are, or he is asking about the movie. So let's read. Was the movie funny? He answered, yes, it was. Yes, it was, because movie is singular. All right. So we are going to have a practice on your workbook. Please open your workbook. Okay. Open your workbook to page 61. Okay, page 61. Let's practice. Look at that. Read, look, and write. Greg was at the movie theater last night. The movie was funny and scary. Anna was there too. She was hungry. The popcorn was delicious. Okay, very good. So let's try our grammar. Okay, look at this. Read and circle, then look and match. So here, was Lee at home yesterday afternoon? So he is only one in this picture, so we use was. And the answer is yes, he was. Okay, let's try number 2. Look at these pictures, or look at this picture. How many are they? So we are going to use was or where, because there are more than one. So we use where. Were the children at home yesterday? Are they at home yesterday? The answer is no, they weren't. They were at school. Okay. Picture number 3. Two of them. Was or where? Was or where? Two of them watching movie. And we are talking about movie. So movie is one singular. So was the movie funny? The answer is no, it wasn't. And picture number 4. Was or where? We are talking about cake. Was the cake delicious? Yes, it was. And look at this. We're talking about Tom. Was Tom hungry? No, he wasn't. Okay, he was thirsty. All right. Okay, that's all for our practice for today. Now you are going to open your book or workbook to page 61. Everybody, open your book to page 61. Workbook. Then, answers exercise 1 and 2. All right? Answers exercises 1 and 2. Then, you are going to take a picture and send to me. Do you understand? Again, open your workbook to page 61. Answer them. Exercises 1 and 2, then took a picture and sent to our group line. All right. Thank you very much, P3, for today. Let's see it again for our next video. All right. Bye-bye, and see you to our next video. Bye.